Which is necessary, we're looking at the top news, from News Radio 780.